Today we will learn how to write counting 1 to 20 in a beautiful handwriting. Get your pencil ready here and let's start. 1 2 3 4 5 6. Now come to the next line. Get your pencil ready here and make 7. 7 8 9 10. We will write 1 under tens and 0 under ones. After 1 0 10, what will come? 1 1 11. 1 2 12. 1 2 12, which number will come? 1 3 13. So we will write 1 3 13 in the next line. Now come to the next line. We will start from 1 3 13.
1 3 13. One 4 14. One 5 15. One 6 16. One 7 17. One 8 18. After 1 8 18, we will start from the new line. After 1 8 18, which number will come? 1 9 19.
We will write 1 under tens and 9 under ones. 1 under tens and 9 under ones. 1 9 19. After 1 9 19, which number will come? Do you remember? Let's learn 4 one more time. As soon as 1 9 19 will come, what will come? 1 9 19. As soon as 9 will come after 1, we will say bye bye to 9. Bye bye 9. Bye bye 9. And we will write here 0. We will write here 0. And we will say hello, hello to the next number 2 1. What is next number 2 1? Tell me fast. After 1, which number will come? 2. After 1, which number will come? 2. So we will say hello to 2 after 1. and we will write here 2. And it will become 2020. So after 1919, which number we will write? 2020. 2020. Let's revise for one more time. T stands for tens, O stands for ones. T stands for tens, O stands for ones. T for tens, O for ones. T for tens, O for ones. While writing the number, dear kids, please keep in mind, don't touch the right side, don't touch the left side. Start from the top, finish at the bottom. Now you have to speak counting with me for one more time. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 11, 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19. 2, 0, 20. Now, dear kids, it's your turn to learn and write counting 1 to 20 in beautiful handwriting. Bye-bye.